presence was fitting. It was I, the abstract,
and me, the five-footer. I kicks the mad style, so step off the Frankfurter.
Yo, Fife, you remember that routine that we used to make spiffy like Mr. Clean?
A tidbit, a smidgen. I don't get the message, so you gots to
okay.
run the pigeon.
You're on point, Fife.
All the time, Tip.
You're on point, Fife.
All the time, Tip.
You're on point, Fife.
All the time, Tip.
So then grab the microphone and let your words rip.
Now here's a funky introduction of how nice I am. Tell your mother, tell your father, send a telegram. I'm like an energizer, cause you see I last long. My crew is never ever whack because we stand strong. Now if you say my style is whack, that's where you're dead wrong. I say that body and El Segundo, then push it along. You be a fool to reply, the Fife is not the man. Cause you know, and I know, that you know who I am. A special shout out piece goes out to all my pals, you see. And a middle finger goes for all you punk fees. Cause I love it when you whack MCs despise me. They get vexed, I will next, cause none can test me. I'm just a fighting MC who's 5'3" and very brave. On top remaining, no, I'm training cause I misbehave. I come correct and full effect of all my holes in check. And before I get the butt, the gym must be a wreck. You see, my aura's positive, I don't promote no junk. See, I'm far from a bully and I ain't a punk. Extremity of rhythm, yeah, that's what you heard. So just clean out your ears and just check the word.
It's enjoyable to know you in the concubines. Niggas, take off your coats. Ladies, act like gems. Sit down, Indian styles, you recite these hymns. See, lyrically, I'm Mario Andretti on the Momo. Ludicrously speedy or infectious with the slow-mo. Heard me in the 80s, JV's on the promo. Am I never in the quest to get the paper on the caper? But now, let me take it to the queen side. I'm taking it to Brooklyn side. All the residential questers who invade the air. Hold up a second, son, cause we almost there. You could be a black man and lose all your soul. You could be white and green, but don't prep the road. See, my shit is universal. If you got knowledge of Polo or Del myself, see, there's no one else who could drop it on the angle. They're cute at that. So do that, that.
Come on.
Do that, that.
Yeah.
Do that. I'm bugging out, but let me get back, cause they're wet niggas. So run and tell the others, cause we all the brothers. I learned how to build bikes in my workshop class. So give me the sword and let's not make it to last.
Heal up, wheel up, bring it back, come rewind. Powerful impact, boom, from the cannon. Now bragging, try to reap a mind, just imagine. Both can't view, very necessary. When digging into my library. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Eating, I do the stew like the one pizza tosser. All over the track, man. Pardon me, as I come back. As I did the girl, I had to beg your pardon. When I travel through the turn, I roll with the squadron. Rawr, rawr, like a dungeon dragon. Change a little jaws, cause your pants are sagging. Try to step to this, I won't fit you in a turn. bourbon and had to smell it right like the most daily urine. Chuckity Choco, the chocolate chicken, the rear cock diesel, but cheeks were kicking. Yo, bust it out before the buster, bust it out around the rhythm and then sing. The vibes are on top. Keeping up the sound just like a radio. Observe the vibe and check out the scenario.
Yo, yo,
yeah, my man, motherfucker.
I shouldn't have left you without a strong rhyme to step to. Think of how many shows you slept through. Time's up, I'm sorry I kept you. Thinking of this, you keep repeating your miss. The rhyme from the microphone solo with. So you sit by the radio, hand on the dial soon. As you hear it, pump up the volume. Dance with the speaker till you hear it blow. Then plug in a headphone, cause here it go. It's a four-letter word when it's heard to control your body to dance. So, dot text the tempo like a red alert. Reach your reflex and let it work. When this is playing, you can't get stuck with the steps. So can say, and I'ma still come up with a gift to be swift. Follow the leader, the rhyme will go deaf with the record that was mixed a long time ago. It could be done, but only I could do it. For those that can dance, to clap your hands to it. I start to think, and then I sink into the paper like I was ink. When I'm writing, I'm trapped in between the line. I escape when I finish the rhyme. I got soul, soul, soul.
As if my name was David Ruffin. Quick to toast an MC just like an English muffin. Don't worry about a thing because the food was never bluffing. I get headaches from the whack. So then I take a buffin and I max. I wait until the op to term and then I tax. But should I max?
Yeah.
One for all.
Ruffin. Quick to toast an MC just like an English muffin. Don't worry about a thing because the food was never bluffing. I get headaches from the whack. So then I take a buffin and I max. I wait until the opportune time and then I tax. But should I max? Penance is sinning is for sinners, so I guess I'm not a sinner. Beginners for beginners, so I guess I'm no beginner. This is how I spark it. Puts money in my pocket. When it comes to having pressure, I get hard as a rocket. MC Grand Pool coming through all the residue. The songs are main classic, dating back to the Babaloo. My boys, I call them pop. The phones out of them jocking. I can think of many episodes I sprung a Lincoln Park. No, I'm not a phony, and I got a tenderoni. Left the way she is, not too fat, not too bony. Don't drink, shake, I won't sink like a tanker. Knock the boots off a skirt in Casablanca, and I thank her. Some rap for stink, like Engelbert Humperdinck. Better yet, Dick Cabot. I got a bad habit, similar to the girl. Well, she's got a habit. I think with the brain, and I wish behind a zipper. I'm living kind of good, similar to Jack Tripper. A landlord named Roper did a show at the Copa. When I'm finished with this, I'll be paid like Oprah. So if honey wants to act fly, I'll just play like Guy, and I'm stick out your thumb and hits, cause you've been cut off like a light switch. See, I'm programmed to slam with the summer, spring, or fall. Before I do a show, I get some chicks out the mall. Then I get my gear and I give Trevor a call, cause he works in the barbershop right behind the mall. Other rappers try to rhyme me, but you know they got dead. To put it blunt, honey, I shrunk the kids. So book is back off, break north, pick up the regulator. Bet you that you find
one for all. Red Nubian, it's Red
Nubian.
Temple. The last P, well, that's not that simple, huh. It's sort of like a well, another way to call a cat a kitten. It's five little letters that
jam, I know I jam, I know I jam, jam. But Bori, I know I jam, jam. Well, all damn, why don't you tambourine for me?
Kaboom, yes, kaboom, indeed. Look, a dude came on in, made limbs and tims. Broke brims, smoked stems, who dogs with big rims. For the real and the raw, know who duck from the law. I never kill for the thrill, but I cut for the cost. Fucking with a hooter, get better prices from looters. Shake my shell with the shooters, lead a Luger with Duja. Some say modeling and acting, maybe Tretch is selling. While I'm yelling for some felon with my the melon. Booyah! Hella heated, too ill for them to beat it. Most cheated, most needed. You best believe it. This thing takes jam for me, stand for me. You damn to be without the jamboree.
Oh, come on, I know I jam, I know I jam, jam. Well, oh, damn, I know I jam, I know I jam, jam. Oh, Bori, I know I jam, jam. Well, oh, damn, why don't you jamboree for me? Yes, indeed.
We put it down since the days of high school. And everywhere we mark, we rule. Naughty's about to raise our stuff. And we didn't come to brag about what we got. We came to rock. We blew the spot, taking the streets to pop. You beat us down for a while and co-wrote our job. Using the last few years as my evidence. Trying to duplicate the mixture ever since. You're living while you're reprimanded. Challenge me, guaranteed when we finish, I'll be the last man standing. Turn Naughty's forever in demand with K-drop tracks, all the party people jam.
I wanna see y'all on a plan with me. Wave your hands, cross the land, and we family. Say hi, damn, hi, damn, we wanna jam for me. It's for my beats here, I stand for you cause you stand for me.
Come on, I know I jam, I know I jam, jam. Well, I'm jam, I know I jam, I know I jam, jam. Well, for me, I know I jam, I know I jam, jam. Well, I'm jam, why don't you jam with me for me?
Time to set it straight, you know what I'm saying? And there ain't no half-stepping. Word, I'm ready.
Rappers stepping to me, they wanna get some. But I'm the cane, so yo, you know the outcome. I'm not the victory, they can't get with me. So pick a BC day, cause you are history. I'm the authentic poet to get lyrical. For you to beat me, it's gonna take a miracle. And stepping to me, yo, that's a wrong move. So what you on, Hobbs? Dope or dog food? Dope or dog competition, I just devour. Like a pit bull against a chihuahua. Cause when it comes to being dope, hot damn, I got it good. Now let me tell you who I am. The B-I-G-D-A-D-D-Y-K-A-N-E. Dramatic, Asiatic, not like many. I'm different, so don't compare me to another. Cause they can't hang, word to the mother. At least not with the principle in this pedigree. So when I roll on your rappers, you better be ready to die because you're petty. You're just a butter knife, I'm a machete. This made by Kinsu, wait until when you tried the front so I can chop into your body. Just because you try to be basin, Friday the 13th, I'ma play Jason. No type of joke, that game, puzzle, or riddle. The name is Big Daddy, yes, big, not little, so combine it. Here's your walking papers, sign it, and take a walk as the Kane start to talk, cuz.
Excuse me, take a few minutes to mellow out. Big Daddy Kane is on the mic and I'ma tell about a minimum length of rhyme with strength and
DJ
power.
So Mo listen Styles.
To the man of the hour. Flow and go to a slow tempo and you know, sing ho, swing low, then yo, the show will go on as I perform, transforming on stage like a Decepticon. But I'm not animated like a cartoon, I'm for real, shooting lyrics like a harpoon. Across the crowd, the listeners and spectators, so let's groove with the smooth operator. I'm so smooth.
It is wicked. Those that don't know how to be pros get evicted. A woman could bear you, break you, take you. Now it's time to rhyme. Can you relate to a sister dope enough to make you holler and scream?
Yo, let me take it from here, queen. Excuse me, but I think I'm about due to get into precisely what I am about to do. I'm conversating to the folks who have no whatsoever clue. So listen very carefully as I break it down for you. Merrily, 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 high to happy overjoy. Please, with all the beats and rhymes my sisters have employed. Slick as you're throwing down the sound, totally a yes. Let me state the position. Ladies first, yes?
Yes.
We'll be right back.
Styles.
Well, it was one of those days,
not much to do.
I was chilling downtown
with my old school crew.
I went into a store
to buy a slice of pizza.
I bumped into a girl.
Her name was Mona. What?
Mona Lisa.
What?
Mona Lisa. So many. You know what I'm saying? So I said,
excuse me there.
My gosh, you look nice.
Put away your money.
I'll buy a slice.
She said, thanks. I'd rather a slice of you.
Easy.
I'm just kidding, but that's awfully nice of you.
The compliment showed she had a mind in her. And when I smiled, I almost blinded her.
She said, Nate Scott, are you a thief? Seems like you have a mouthful of gold teeth.
Ha ha ha, I had to find that funny. So I said, no child, I work hard for the money. And calling me a thief, please, don't even try
right?
I said, I need your slice of pizza and be quiet. She almost got cut short.
You know, Scissor.
She tried to disrespect who?
The Grand Wizard.
Me?
What's your name, sir?
MC Ricky D, but not to be so harsh, I said to Mona Lee.
Oh, I'm sorry, and I know that's low class.
Please sit, tell me a little about your past.
She said, well, I got courage, and I don't like courage. Uh-huh. I've never been to college, but I've got crazy knowledge. Uh-huh. Over 18, and my eyes are green.
Uh-huh.
I wear more gold than that man on 18. Uh-huh. Trim, slim, and I'm also light skin. Best believe Mona's a virgin.
A virgin?
Honey, needed a swag.
She tried to tell me she's a virgin.
With a yay white gap.
I said, it don't matter, see, I'm not picky.
What?
Let me spell my name out for you. It's Ricky.
Yeah.
Ravishing.
Impressive.
Outrageous or careless.
Yeah.
For the Kangos, which I've got, that I wear every day.
And why?
Why not?
Suffice not right that I recite tonight.
Quite polite like Walter Cronkite.
Well, just about then, Trevor, my friend, came in. He said,
hey, Rick, don't you know playing with these snakes is a sin?
He grabbed me by my shirt and pulled me right out the store, he said.
I don't want to see you playing with these lowlights no more. Now come along, we have a party to attend with some real mature women and some more of our friends.
He held down a cab and he waited for a minute, and as the cab came, he thrusted me in it. And as we were leaving it, he dallied all along. I could hear a melody as Mona sang a song.
If you see me walking down the street, I start to cry. Walk on by.
Would you like to submit to a story, please?
Walk on by.
She just gets it, then I get the story.
That's all that I have left, so let me hide.
You all tucked in?
And the hurt that you gave me.
Here we go. Y'all tucked in? Here we go. Once upon a time, not long ago, when people wore pajamas and lived life slow, where laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good, there lived a little boy who was misled by another little boy, and this is what he said. Me and you tonight, we're gonna make some cash, robbing old folks and making the dash. They did the job, money came with ease, but one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another Stick and another, Stick and a up. Sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was a DT undercover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic. He said,
keep still, boy, no need for static.
Punched him in his belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know, the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said,
why'd you hit me?
The barrel set straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kiddie starts to figure,
I'll do years if I pull this trigger.
So he cold dashed and ran around a block. Cop radios into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there he saw the sister. Shot for the head, he shot back but he missed her. Looked around good and from expectations, he decided he'd hit for the subway stations. But she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he killed
Sorry.
Him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up a door there, guess who he saw?
Who?
Dave the dope fiend shooting dope. Who don't know the meaning of water nor soap, he said.
I need bullets, hurry up, run.
The dope fiend brought back a spanking shotgun. He went outside but there was cops all over. Then he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova. Raced up the block doing 83. Crashed into a tree near university. Escaped alive though the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tatted and all the cops scattered. Ran out of bullets and he still had static. Grabbed the pregnant lady and pulled out the automatic. Pointed at her head, he said the gun was full of lead. He told the cops, back off, for honey here's dead. Deep in his heart, he knew he was wrong. So he let the lady go and he starts to run on. Sirens sounded, he seemed astounded. And before long, the little boy got surrounded. He dropped his gun, so went the glory. And this is the way I have to end this story. He was only
17.
What? In a madman's dream. The cop shot the kid, I still hear him scream. This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Just another case about the wrong path. Straight and narrow or your soul gets cast. Good night.